of a recession have clearly gone up substantially.
Hey, dude.
Hey, man, what's up?
Not that much.
Holy crap, man, this is a nice room.
What do you mean?
Mine's not like this. This is nice. This is a nice bathroom, man. Holy crap.
Yeah, it's pretty big.
So where's your shower head, though?
It goes in the other bathroom.
Man, you got two bathrooms?
Yeah.
How the hell did you hook this up?
That's pretty easy, actually. So it worked out pretty fun. So I got here last night about, yeah, even the room's huge.
What the hell?
Yeah, it gives you some room.
Doesn't look like this.
And they upgraded the TV to a huge-ass TV. It was pretty good. So the way they did it, all you basically have to do is just ask. It'll give you a bigger room. All you gotta do is when you come into the hotel. So I guess this is kind of a travel tip. So here's a travel tip for you. If you come into a hotel and for some reason you want to get a bigger room, all you have to do is go, hey, can I get an upgrade? Do you have any upgrade rooms available? And if they do, they'll actually pretty much give them to you. So the only reason I have a room this big is because I asked. And that is a quick travel tip. Let's go check out your room.
I'm embarrassed.